Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. First of all, a very happy new year to all of you. Today I am going to show you how to install and use WordPress for completely free locally on your system. So at the end of the video, you will be able to learn how to install WordPress, then how to use WordPress, how to install theme, everything at the end of the video. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you still face any issues in the middle, you can always comment me on comment sections. And I'm also on Instagram now, so you can also follow me over there. And you can ask all of your doubts over there. I'm definitely going to help you. So now to install WordPress, first thing that we'll need is Xampp. So using Xampp, we are going to create a PHP server locally on your system. And within that, we are going to install WordPress. So let's download Xampp. So just go to your favorite browser and let's type over here Xampp download, hit enter. So that will show you this www.apachefriends.org. So just simply click on download Xampp and it's going to redirect to the apachefriends.org. So this link I'm going to provide on our description. Here, depending upon what operating system you're using, Windows or Linux or macOS, you need to download the respective Xampp. I'll download the latest one for Windows. I'll click on this download button. And awesome, so you can see that our download will start within 4 seconds and it has rightly started downloading Xampp. I have already downloaded it, so I'll close this. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory and here you can see that our Xampp is already been downloaded over here. So just to install, just double click on the installer. It will ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes. Welcome to Xampp. And there you go, Xampp setup is rightly open. Click on next. So these are all it's going to install, totally fine. Click on next. So it's going to create a Xampp folder or a C drive, fine. Click on next. So default language will be English, fine. Click on next. Ready to be installed, click on next. So our Xampp is rightly started installing. So by the time our Xampp get installed, we'll need another thing called WordPress. So go to your browser again, open a new tab and type WordPress download, hit enter. So that will show you this wordpress.org. So go to their official site. Again, this link I'm going to provide on our description. So here you will get this download WordPress 6.7.1. So just simply click on this download button and our WordPress will directly started downloading. I have already downloaded it, so I'll close this. I'll minimize my browser and same WordPress is already downloaded over here. So all you need to do is to right click and click on extract all. So click on extract. So right at this location, you can see that our WordPress is rightly started extracting. So let's minimize this and let's wait for some time over here. So by the time it gets installed, I'll request you please do consider subscribing our channel, main Geeky Script along with Geeky Syntax. So that's going to really motivate me to make more of this kind of videos. As you can see, I have made a detailed tutorial on WordPress. So all these different videos will get.
Hello.
You know, on this channel. So you can see here is another video about Ocean WP theme with Elementor. So you know, you can always watch all these different videos on this channel. So here is another video on e-commerce website that I've created. So all these different videos you'll get on this channel along with our main channel in Geeky Script. So here also I have created one e-commerce store. It's a 1 hour video. This is one gym website. So all these videos you will get on our channel. Alright, so you know, do watch my other videos as well on this channel. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our WordPress is rightly extracted along with Xampp is also installed. So let's close this folder and our Xampp is also installed. Do you want to start control panel? Yes. Click on finish. And you can see that our Xampp control panel is rightly open. Here, let's start our Apache and MySQL. So you can see both PID and ports are rightly assigned for Apache and MySQL. So now let's go to our extracted folder of WordPress. So remember, we have extracted this WordPress folder and that contains a WordPress folder with all these files. So all you need to do is you need to cut this folder. So right click and cut this folder and go to your C drive and go inside this Xampp folder. There you will get htdocs folder. Go inside that and right click and paste that WordPress folder over here. So WordPress is rightly pasted over here. Now you go to your favorite browser and open a new tab and again go to your Xampp control panel and click on admin for MySQL. So that's going to open this localhost php myadmin on this browser. Here you need to click on new to create a new database. Give a database name as WordPress and click on create. So that will create our WordPress database over here. Let's go to your previous tab and type localhost slash WordPress. Hit enter. So that's going to open this screen. Here you can see default language is English, which is fine. Click on continue. So welcome to WordPress. We are going to set everything. I'm going to show you all of that. Don't worry. Click on let's go. So here you need to provide your database name. So remember, we have given a database name called WordPress. So that same thing is what you need to type over here. WordPress. And username I'll give root. And password I'll keep blank. And I'll click on submit. So all right, Sparky. Click on run the installation. And our WordPress is that we started installing. Before that, it will ask you to provide some information about site title, username and all. Let's give it one by one. So let's give site title as a demo website. Here, let's give one username as very simple called root, and password also I'll give as root. I'll confirm the users of weak password, and I'll give a dummy, you know, email ID. You should be giving your own email ID and click on install WordPress. And there you go, success, or WordPress is rightly installed. Click on login. So here you need to provide that same username and password that you have given during installation of WordPress. So that same user ID and password I'll give root and root. I'll click on remember me and click on login. And there you go, welcome to WordPress. So here if you click on this demo website and click on visit site, immediately we'll see that a demo website is up and running, right? You can go to your dashboard and you can go to appearance and you can go to theme and you can choose, you know, whatever theme you want. So you can choose Astra, you can choose Cadence, Ocean WP. So all these different videos I have already made previously. So as we are talking about, so here I have used Astra and, you know, Elementor. In this video I have used Cadence. Then another video I have post here, so there I have used, you know, Ocean WP. You can see, so all these videos you will get on our channel already. All right, so you can, you know, refer to those videos and learn more about Cadence, Astra, Ocean WP, Elementor. If you go to plugin and click on, you know, install plugins, you can add a new plugin and you can search for a plugin called Elementor, and you can, you know, install that and you can build your beautiful website. So you know, that's basically all about this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel Geeky Syntax along with our main channel Geeky Script. That's going to really motivate me to make more this kind of videos. So that is basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.